just right now is going to speak up. And when you're done talking. Hello, thank you so much for coming to our first and our final concert of this year. We're so excited about the celebration, our celebration of this year. We're so excited to be here. Literally, we haven't seen some of these kids like ever. So this is very, very exciting. My name is Sarah Hempel, and I'm one of the band directors here at Wise. And we're excited to share this adventure of this evening with you. This is six different groups, well, seven, because I have high school kids here too, in one. And we're all in this together. So we're excited. I played with a concert at Union High School last week, and the band director, or the choir director there, made a comment saying, in normal years, we would have 176 rehearsals together. And that is the case. We have 176 times we play together as a group. And this is our first. So you can experience this with us. Yeah, that's a big round of applause. This is an even bigger round of applause than we're And so what tonight, how this is going to go is that you're going to experience this with us. We're going to play together for our very first time. We're going to get together with our pieces that we've been working on and all sorts of different groups, and then we're going to present our concert to you and to each other. So I'm going to try not to cry. This is exciting. We're finally together. So enjoy letting us make music together and for you. We're going to start off with our warm-up. This is what we've been learning about. Final pattern.
Okay. Thank you. in concert for the very first time, the Y East 6th grade Kamon Band. Our first concert piece, the whole sheet of music that they get to play, is called Tambora, and it is a piece about a volcano. Starts out very ponderously, and then it gets really exciting really quick. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. for a second.
Yeah, this is just like the best thing for us. I never knew I'd try to cry during Rockstar's Rex. Man, it makes like this year that's been so hard for all of us. So much for them. Aren't you proud of your kids? Thank you for continuing to push them. Thank you for everything you've done for us in that, for getting them on Zoom, for encouraging them. We are so, so proud of them, and we would love all of them in our seventh grade band next year. This is what band is. This is what band is. Zoom is not what band is. Playing with a couple kids in the room is not what band is. This is what band is, including from our sixth graders all the way up to our 12th graders who are in here. This is our band family, and we are so proud of them. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your support and allowing them to be a part.
Oh my gosh.
We get like two high school students up here. Students, if you receive an award, if you could just stand up
and one of our high school students run this award to you. So if we could get, yeah, come on up. We got just like two or three people. All right, so we have a large leadership contingent in our band, amongst our band students. So these are our students who have given their time and their talent and their great brainstorming, their posters, their artwork, and all kinds of extra things to our band program. We'll start with Abby Grubb.
The birthday man himself. So when I read his name, if you could all shout happy birthday, this is Adam Zeno.
Arabella Barraza. Nathan Gonzalez, Aguirre Gonzalez.
Nolan Bay. Sophia Dickman. Sydney Andrews Beck.
Valerie Reynolds.
Julia
We have some student nominated awards, and so we have some students that our students recognize as musical inspirations. So in recognition of their from their peers for inspiring music making at White's Middle School, our first recipient is Lucianne Demeray. Ian Hampton. And Shiloh Rush. In a especially challenging year to be inspired, these students are recognized by their peers for being personally inspirational. So our first recipient is Ali Funk. Sydney Edwards Beck. And then Mrs. Wenzel and I, after looking at all of our awesome students, and arguing about all of our awesome students, and just wanting to go, well, they are awesome, and this one's awesome. We pick some ones who our students see as inspirational, who we see as inspirational, and who are truly outstanding in their musicianship, their leadership, and having a high level of motivation and responsibility. Our first recipient of the Director's Award is Sarah Pinnell.
And those are our two directors of work, and they are special, so we give out a few of them.
All right, I think we're ready for our very last piece. This one has an audience participation necessary, so get your clapping hands ready, and your voice is ready. Can you repeat after me? Let's go band!
Let's go band!
Let's go band!
Let's go band!
You're ready. After this, students, just hold on for a second after this because we're going to do instructions of how we are going to transition to our seventh grade concert of this. Make sure we know where our staff is supposed to go. Okay.
Ice cream.
Enthusiastic and supportive. If we could, as we transition, your students.